Hello friends, we will see the stability analysis using Z transform. First, we will create the transfer function H. We have created it randomly and we have plotted it. Let's see how it looks like. This is the output. This is the value of transfer function H. Then in this part, we have calculated the Z transform of that transfer function. Let's see how it looks like. This is Z transform of our transfer function. Our transfer function is this. So its Z transform H of Z will look like. By looking at this transfer function, we understand that there are only zeros and no pole, or pole is at origin. So the system is stable. Let's check the output. Here we had pass our transfer function to the Z plane function. It plots Z transform into the Z plane. This is the output. Now here we can see that the pole is at origin. These are zeros and therefore this system is stable. So we can conclude that for given transfer function, our system is stable. Thank you.